my apple tree, look down my rain barrel, slide down my cellar door, and we'll be jolly friends forevermore.
She couldn't come out and play. It was a sunny day. With tearful eyes she breathed a sigh, and I could hear her say,
I'm sorry, playmate, I cannot play with you. My dollies have the flu. Boo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Ain't got no rain barrel, ain't got no cellar door, but we'll be jolly friends forevermore.
Couldn't come out and play. It was a sunny day. With tearful eyes she breathed a sigh, and I could hear her say,
ain't got no rain barrel, ain't got no cellar door,
but we'll be jolly friends
around the house. Down in the cellar of a bungalow lived a lot of merry little mice. They'd sing a jingle and away they'd go, gathering sugar and spice.
They held a meeting very late one night. Everyone was shaking at the knees. So much did everybody shake with fright, none of them could eat their cheese. One little mouse in the corner spoke up in a voice so shrill,
we'll tie a bell on the old cat's tail.
We will, we will, we will.
But who tied the bell on the old cat's tail, said the wise old mouse. Who tied the bell on the old cat's tail, so we'll know when he's around the house.
It's written on the rainbow in letters made of gold. Written on the rainbow, there's wisdom to behold. My friend, the little sparrow, flew close enough to see. Written on the rainbow is this philosophy.
When you walk through life, you'll have no cares if you walk the lines and not the squares. As you go through life, make this your goal.
Watch the doughnut, not the hole.
I'm off to jolly England, where bulldogs all wear pants. Off to Pango Pango, where alligators dance. My friend, the little sparrow, will take me when he flies, even to the rainbow, to read with my own eyes.
When you walk through life, you'll have no cares if you walk the lines and not the squares. As you go through life, make this your goal.
Watch the doughnut, not the hole.
It's written on the rainbow.
An apple for the teacher will always do the trick when you don't know your lesson in arithmetic.
you through. If you are good to teacher, maybe she'll be good to you.
You may be just a lemon, but she'll think you're a peach. Just bring an apple for the teacher when she starts to teach. She'll think you're a peach. Just bring her.